Hey, here we are, folks, in the Vercors, and we've actually avoided the road that's our map says is not okay because it says it's a bit dangerous for a motorhome, and we've taken an alternative route, but it's brought us out at the top of the other road. It doesn't really make sense. And this is it. So this is the okay bit to drive in your motorhome. Any problem being?
It's alright.
It's a bit tight, and it does say 3.5 metres, but I don't know where they measure that. But it's rather spectacular, so I haven't got my map to hand, so I'll write in the comments at the bottom what road we're actually on if you want to drive it. There's loads of roads around here that are quite brilliant. Sadly, the sun's in the wrong place and the windscreen's filthy, but you get the idea. There's a big drop off to Jay's side on the left. People heading off for a walk around and stuff, and waterfalls and things down by the side of us. And see what's around this corner. But you can see up there, we're in a bit of a crack. Sat nav's gone for a Burton, she doesn't actually know where we are. She doesn't like it when we get into a crack in the earth. Oh, a little bridge. Should give us a nice view. Go for a look out the side. Right, we're quite happy now. We swapped onto the other side, so we have no overhangs. Aha, it's all on you lot. Just, yeah. Oh no, the tail's pulled in. Pulled in to let them pass, and they've pulled in now. That's about it. We'll just keep rolling to around the edge of this corner. You never know what might be around the corner. But yeah, nice unexpected gorge for the morning.
More corner.
What's around the corner? More corner. Duck everybody! This is when you're glad you got your satellite dish down. There's a car coming the other way. He's a lot shorter than us. This is when you're really glad you're on this side. Oh my word. Thank you, love. So we've got an overhang. Jay's quickly taking his sunglasses off as he's not lit. No, it's only a short one. We thought we were out of it. Wow. Behind. I don't mind. So as I said at the start of this is the okay bit of road, so I'm very glad we didn't do the not okay bit of road. I'm just going to detail and have a little look down there. Sorry for the long film. It's a lot longer than we thought, this gorge. There we go, I think we're out now. We need to stop at a pub and get some beer. Just about it, folks, I think. There's another bit. Oh my. Surely now we're out of it. Yeah. Right. So, that was an unexpected gorge drive this morning. Somewhere in the Vercors. Like I said, I will publish on the bottom of the YouTube video where the hell we are, because we don't know.
Yeah, that was the radio then, I thought we were scraping.
Oh, it's gone really narrow. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, the radio's come back on. We're out of the crack.
Totally.
He's gonna struggle, surely. He's not fishing off there, is he?
Yes.
Monsieur. Oh, he's made it under that barrier, so he should be all right. Rather him than us. Woo! Right, we're gonna have to have a sit down and a quick drink after that.